How do you feel about that? I'm joking. I'm joking. I'm not going to do that to you.
We did good.
Good stuff, that set. I want to start to see more. We wanted to do it at the end. More tempo plays. So see, that was 25 to 11. So we can lose a bit more, it doesn't matter. I want to get more of those tempo plays in. More for PBL. Yeah, we just use this as practice. So just run a lot more. Same thing as last time, those first 5 points. We'll just do rookie simple stuff. And then from there, try and get in those B shoots, A3s, whatever you want to do on the oppo, four reds, C4s.
And if we keep coming in as well, coming in, calling what the tempo play is going to be, right? And then going back out and doing it.
Service pressure was really good. I don't know if it's just the lower net or what it is, but the service pressure from us is really good at the end there. Yeah, basically. Oh, no, yeah, yeah.
I think we only missed one serve, and that was when Scott bottled it.
So.
Oh, yeah. No, they kept it in. They kept it in. You got Scott got lucky.
Just with the tempo plays as well. The pass look was slow on the net. That's where I want the ball to be.
Yeah.
I don't actually want it off pretty much at all, okay? So let's just try honing that, especially on the free ball. Yeah. Just step in, I don't really care
who takes
it. I don't have a
head right now.
Just go tighter
than him. It's also because we've got a taller setter that can jump instead of like Chris, who's this tall and won't jump. That's also what Tack enjoys. Yeah. Alright, bring it in. Same row, same sub on for me.
Except back one.
Yeah, back one. Yeah. Yeah. No, Scott didn't like it when we did a pre-jack one. And you just... Five. So it's back one. Yeah.
Okay. Hold it, hold it. Okay, hold it.
Thank you. same as first set, if you still have that road there.
Huh? You don't have to, but we can if you don't have it.
What? If you have the sheet.
Oh, no, no, because he's not, he's dead, isn't he? Yeah, I didn't realize all these games are five setters.
We stop at the hour.
Oh, yeah, so this is just a point sent to for so people to try and farm MVP. Who wants it?
If you want to run anywhere else, now's the best set to go.
I was subbed, so I was set.
Right.
Yeah. Yeah. We'll do that later, though, if we want to. If you ever want to have, like, a swing.
Yeah. I'll just put it in there for if there's any time
with
two sets up and you
want
to break.
Yeah. Well, for this set, I still really want to win. So until we're very definitely top of the pool, I don't want to mess around by losing sets.
We've had it before.
Like
putting good setters, not missing.
Yeah. So as long as we win by sets and it doesn't go to points, we're all good.
Yeah.
But they don't go by win-loss. It goes by sets.
I want
to
gamble with the pastor, right?
Yeah. Especially when he's front court, gamble as much as well, because he'll just dump it, turn and burn.
If their title was one, he's jumping every set.
Yeah. Until then.
The middle blocker won't block in.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Yes, Lakers! Same as first set. So Cole's at six. You're in three. Well, next is Cole. You're in six.
Cole.